If you want that bicycle for Christmas, you need to start doing chores around the house. Take the garbage out, for instance. You have been such a good boy lately. We need to reward you somehow. Have you seen my earrings? I can't remember where I left them.
Did you know Jed is in the house? You should say hi to him.
Hello, Lucius. You know you shouldn't be here. Well, now that you're here, you can carry those boxes to the freezer. They're not too heavy. Thank you. I don't have time to play with you, lad. Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? Hey, Lucius, come and find me some new lamps, will you? I need to keep working here.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner, and I'm holding off the Bureau from launching an inquiry. I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection.
I wish I could explain these as more than accidents, but I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this.
We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. But I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that. Another month went by when we got the call to go back to the house, but this time it was different. This time, it was murder.